5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This is a Brooklyn bound 2 express train.
Crafty with Cross, let's go.
Welcome to Crafting with Koss. I'm Koss, and this video is going to be in collaboration with the DIY organization and decor challenge hosted by the DIY Mommy. And I'm going to be showing you how I decided to organize my craft closet. So I started by removing everything out of the closet. And I actually was storing a big bag of previous mail in there that needed to be shredded. I peeled off all of the stickers off of the containers. And then I used the tape that came with the canisters to link all of the containers together.